Hey, MMA This Week with Dan the Wolfman, and with me today after training at King's MMA is Jamie Yeager. How's it going?
Great investment here down at King's.
Yeah? How long have you trained with Master Cordero, and what's it like training with him and the guys here?
I've been training with Master Cordero for the past about 4 or 5 years, and it's great. Every time we come in, it's new instruction. Class is never the same, so you got a new group of guys in every day, from Ellenberger to Radum to Mark Munoz. I mean, it's great guys down here, great training.
Cool. Tell everyone what you've been up to since the show.
I got released in June of 2010, so 2011. I knew I really had to put some hard work in, so took 3 fights. Had a fight at 180, a fight at 185, and a fight at 175. Came out victorious in all those fights. So last year I was undefeated. Got a big fight coming up on Superior Cage Combat, February 16th, at the Orleans Arena. So I'm really looking forward to that and representing my team. And this is my first fight at the welterweight, 170, and I can't wait, dude.
Cool. You definitely got explosive power for that weight class. Talking about, I mean, what's up with the jumping round kicks and flying knees and this explosive style? Is that how you've been in the last 3 fights, or is that always your style, and where did it come from?
You know, coming off the show, everyone's like, Yeager's 100% striker. That's all he knows. That's all he can do. So, out of these last 3 fights, I was able to submit Marcus Gaines with a rear naked choke. I submitted Willie Parks with a guillotine choke. And I finished Mosey Arfa in the Samurai Pro main event with elbows, on top. So got my ground and pound of 2 submissions this last year. Definitely want to diversify my game and let everybody know that I'm a true mixed martial artist. I'm not just a stand-up fighter. And under Master Rafael, I've been able to definitely broaden my horizon. So I'm looking forward to showing all the fans, all my family, everybody out there that we're down here putting in work.
Awesome. Really good to hear that you've really rounded out your game. Before you trained with Master Cordero, did you have a Taekwondo background or Muay Thai background, or how did you start in martial arts?
I wrestled a little bit in high school, and then coming out of high school, a couple guys say, hey, come down here, you want to get a workout at this gym? Next thing I'm trying out this gym here, this gym there, in and out, and I definitely found a home with Master Rafael.
Cool. Is there any websites you got, or Facebook, or anything you want to plug?
Yeah, anybody want to check me out, I'm on my Facebook, so you can go to, Jamie Yeager, look him up, and that's me. Come out, I put all my, basically where I'm training, who I'm training with, I check in, make sure I'm up on my updates, and if any guys need any information about me, if you want to get in contact, feel free to hit me up.
Right, last thing, any sponsors you want to plug, or you looking for new sponsors, where could they could find you there?
Most definitely want to plug all my sponsors. Just got on board with Young and Reckless, so they're definitely backing me big time, so I got to thank my boys at Young and Reckless. Got Dethrone, got my agent with Iridium Sports Agency, Jason House, a lot of people taking care of me, making sure I'm all right. Nutrition for Less, they're big time sponsors, making sure I got my supplements. And the list goes on. I got a lot of good team around me. Got my strength and conditioning coach, Rudy Aguilar, athletics, Pasadena City College. Recently started training Wild Card, sharpened up my hands. Got the guys over there boxing.
Awesome.
So, a lot of different things we're working on. Guys at Black House, I'm definitely rounding out my game. Got a lot of guys rallying up around me. And 2011 is done. 2012 is here. And now it's really time to make a huge name for myself.
Right on, man. Good. Good energy. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
All right. Take care. Dan the Wolfman here signing out, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's MMA this week. Thanks.